Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And today I have a another Spin Master Monster Jam unboxing. This truck was given to me for my birthday, and it is the El Toro Loco training trucks. Now, originally I planned on keeping this in the package, but the package is in like terrible condition. As you can see, there's a bunch of scuffs on the back, and that's not good. So I'm just gonna open this and however, as you can see, I did make a new studio background. Back then in the past, I would have that picture of me with the zombie truck, but my background is going to be the World Finals commemorative truck, which I've had for a while, the Monster Mutt Mummy you've seen in the background for a bunch of times, and then I just got this today, the Halloween Pirates Cursed Ghost. I have no plans on opening that right now. I'm debating if I want to open it or not. I'm probably just gonna keep it in the package because it's a special edition and it's kind of valuable at this point. So these three trucks are basically like online exclusives, so I'm just gonna keep them in the package. But the training trucks are El Toro Loco. I'm gonna open because one, the package is kind of messed up, and two, it is a chase piece, but like it's not like a special edition. Like, well, I mean, it is a special edition. It's just not like a online exclusive or anything. You can find this at the store, it's just kind of tough to find. But if I do find a second training trucks El Toro Loco, I will probably pick it up and keep it in the package and probably display it in the background. Or hang it on the pegs or something like that. I will get peg hangers for these, but for now I just kind of wanted to, you know, change up my studio a little bit, and yeah. Enough chit-chat, let's unbox this, and then I'm also gonna compare it to the original El Toro Loco release. Here's the truck, and here's the figure. Wow, this is really cool. My first ever training truck. And this is actually kinda heavy, because it's actually a metal base. Yeah, if you heard that banging, that means it's a metal base. So, yeah. Pretty cool. It's got BKT printing. A metal base, of course. Casting here is all plastic. So on the side it says Monster Jam, says El Toro Loco with some flames, and on the top it's got a small piece of flames and then some scuffs and marks, and then on the top it's got the little metal roof thing, and then same thing on this side. Here it is compared to its original counterpart. This is the unrevised El Toro Loco. I do not have the revised version, unfortunately, and I kind of pretty much don't care about revised or unrevised variants. Because I mean, like, there are other versions of El Toro Loco I plan to pick up in the future. But as you can see, like, for new collectors out there. So the training truck is basically like, it's this truck, but like half of the body is missing, and The regular version is lighter, and this version is heavier. So, and the drive line is different as well. This one is plastic, this one is metal. So yeah. So, and also, the reason why they do that is, so this is a metal body and this is a plastic base. So they do that to even the weight of the truck. And then they had to do a metal base, for the train trucks, to prove that it was a, genuine die cast. So yeah. I've shown you the poster before. The train trucks El Toro Loco is from Mix 3. So yeah. Very cool truck. Definitely recommend picking it up if you see it. If you can't find it, you can always, you know, order it online. My parents got this for me when it was actually a while ago available on the Monster Jam Superstore. It was up there like for a limited time, and thankfully my parents got it just in time for me. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Since I opened the train trucks El Toro Loco, I plan on having it make its debut in Signup Series 16. I would say that those of you who want to pick the train trucks El Toro Loco in the Signup Series, I'd say you're looking at an excellent choice, because from what I've seen from other YouTube videos of the train trucks in the Signup Series, they're actually really fast. So, if you've got a need for speed and you want to win, I would recommend picking the train trucks El Toro Loco. Alright guys, so that was the unboxing. I hope you enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and stay tuned for more videos. Peace out.